Queen, the Black Knights, and the Youngstown State Penguins. And here come the Penguins. Welcome, everyone. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach, Lee Corso. We hope you're as excited as we are for this one. The Penguins are looking for an upset in this one, but Kirk, I just don't see that happening.
Yeah, unfortunately, this one won't be much of a contest. The away team will win this football game on the legs of their running back. He's got that rare combination of power and speed. Look for the offensive line to overpower him up front, and he'll have a big game running the football.
You're 100% correct. The away team has a huge advantage in one particular area, the running game. Kirk, look for them to run the ball 40 to 50 times in this game and absolutely demolish and demoralize this defense. Big win in this one.
Thanks, Kirk and Lee. Well, the team captains look like they're ready for the coin toss, so we'll send it down to the field.